We're conducting Exercise African Lion 21 to improve interoperability and to demonstrate the strong relationship we have with our partners. Our aim is to train the range of military operations, but you're going to see a multi-domain, multinational exercise that involves air, ground, and maritime assets with service members from multiple countries all participating together as one. African Lion 21 demonstrates the capability of the joint and total force to include integration of the reserve component by building and testing strategic readiness to deploy, fight, and win in a complex multi-domain environment. This year is different because we have NATO, we have Brazil, and we have Canada participating for the first time. And we're excited to be working face-to-face with our partners.